Alright, let's do this. That's totally what hacking looks like.